Okay, guys, better like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys. Let's move on to the video. Okay, so what's up, guys? It's me, Lemon Fish. Sorry, Big X symptoms. I don't know why. So today I'll be doing a bedwars video. So yeah, I'm doing a voiceover, so it's kind of like, oh, I don't know. So anyway, in this, I'll be just asking my Minecraft other players, like my teammates, whether I want to use axe, because I am using axe, as you can see on the top right hand corner, but I'm not going to because many of my teammates are saying no. So anyway, let's just get some wool and just go straight into it, because we need to go fast, like like that, fast, like, you know, we gotta do it fast, bro. Even though I'm using axe, I forgot that I could speed bridge easily, and I'm just going slow bridging. I found it out yesterday, so you know, don't do anything. And I'm pretty sure a guy just fell down. Oh god. Okay, so let's just go to the middle. I'm pretty sure I saw some blue. I'm sure I saw you guys, told you. Okay, I'm not gonna use Killora because many of my teammates don't want me to use. I think I'm gonna get wrecked here because you know, and oh no, this Skeppy, please stop it. Stop, Skeppy is using hacks, I'm pretty sure, because Skeppy has a lot of hacks. And yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm just talking loud to mute out the background noises and etc. Okay, so sorry for breathing into the mic. Okay, we gotta do it. Okay, that guy just yeeted sewer off the side or so. Wow, hey look, it's Skeppy. I'm getting tired. Wow, I'm trying to make it a very short video and all, and okay, let's just go fast, or we may just type. Is because that guy was saying the nice hacks. I wasn't using hacks, bro. Oh sorry, I was about to say that was the never mind, who cares. Why are you coming into my face, you Alex? Come on, just stop it, you Alex. You stupid Alex. Look at your yellow... I don't know, something. Oh, that guy is using reach. Because... and that guy just broke the block underneath me. Oh, I hate you, Alex. Okay, never mind. Let's just go straight into it because I'm stupid. Yeah, that is my reason. Okay, nothing else. White, you. Oh, I got him. You white, you stupid chainmail guy. Oh my god. Oh no. Okay, that was me trying to be cool. Just kidding. Wow, what a beautiful view up down here. Oh god, no. Okay. Oh, no, this is a green. Okay, he went up, so let's just wait. I'm gonna go inside, because I need to get some stuff. Those guys can take care of green, because, you know, he's anyway dead meat when he comes into this area. And plus, let's get a gap, because, you know, that's good. Always eat your gaps, kids. Just kidding. Be nutritious. Only then you can become, like, Technoblade or something, you know. Better PvP master than me. Okay, let's try. I don't know. I was thinking of going to the green, but nah, because the blues are much better. Hey, I'm gonna follow this guy. This guy might know something. Oh yeah, okay. This guy might know something. Wow. We're going into our... Wow. Oh god. I recorded this like 5 months ago, and I'm just doing a voiceover. So I'm just ashamed of my my stupidity in PvP as well as in Bedwars, because you know, I don't know much. But next time I am going to do what is that again, a Skywars video in Bedrock, because you know, Bedrock is much better than Java, you know that, right? I hope you guys know it. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Okay, wow, bro, you did so good. I hate you, man. Wow, it's surprising for me to do everything like this. Okay, t t t t t t t I was about to go into that hole. Okay, you nothing whitey. I'm gonna try to kill you. Okay, you green. I'm gonna try to kill you both. Oh no, that's a really bad idea. I'm not using any killer because yeah, you know, I'm pretty bad at PvP. Okay, I need regen. Okay. Try to go. Okay, now regen real fast. No, I'm gonna go in. Yeah, I like going in, and I got killed by that pig guy. He's not a pig. Okay. Okay, y'all. Huh. Run. Now try to do this. Ha 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 ha. No, I got stuck on a skeleton head. Now I gotta kill this guy, but I will not. I think I'm really bad at PvP at that time. I just started. Okay. Hex. Oh no. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get knocked over this. Yep. He's mean. Yep. I told you. Ah, your boy is really bad at PvP as well as parkour as well as bedrocks. No, bedwars, not bedrocks. Nobody guy is very good at bedrocks. Okay, gotta kill this guy. You stupid. Okay. I guess somebody else knocked him. Let's go. I think I might go for the green. Ah, now there's lots of obstacles. I should have gotten some blocks, but may let's do it. Okay, one block. Bad at parkour. Yes, I am very bad. Okay. Wow. Why did I think I would make a six block jump? Or is it four block? Oh, okay. This guy. Nice, bro. You pushed me back. You didn't knock me over. That guy is trying to look cool. What does he think he is? Huh? Okay. You see that? That is known as. Okay. I was punching to make him look like I have no my sword book and I kick. Okay, never mind. Okay, again, let's go. I'm trying to get a sword, I guess. But first, let's just get some wool blocks. Oh, no. Okay. Let's get an iron sword, because that'll do, like, it's better at damage. You know, bed wards, it's all like that. And I want to get, like, a TNT block, because, you know, that'll be 11, and I have 9. So let's just go back once more again. One more, bro. Yeah, I got one more TNT. No, I got a TNT block so I can go and blow up their base. The greens one, okay? I got an iron sword. Now let's run. Let us move. Now go. Okay. Actually, what happened here is just stopped because I gotta go and come. But I just edited it out of the video because, you know. Okay. Oh god. So bad PvP. Got 2 stacks of wool. Go. Yeah. Well, I don't know why I had to waste 1 wool block. Go. 1 more wool block wasted. Okay, that guy is trying to break it. I'm gonna go slowly. Okay, that guy just pushed me. Oh, yes, thank you. That other guy, that green guy just put a TNT block. Okay, gotta kill this guy. Cheat, die. Okay, I don't know why I was... Okay, time to mine it with a pick. Nah, with an axe. An axe. And then a pick. Oh, God. Ah, man, I had a gap. I should have used it. Did I have a gap? Nah, I don't think so. Oh, that was easy. I got enchanted armor as well as an enchanted sword. What I should have done is gotten an iron sword. What my stupid little brain at that time thought was, let's just go with the wooden sword because there's only like, what, 2 players left. And this guy just died, committed sewer of the side. Yeah, I told you. let's just go with no bobbing on. Let's just go for this guy who's here. No! Why did you go? I say it as I use hacks and I'm just stuck in a wooden fence. Wow. But that guy. Nah. I'll just stop here because. Wow! We won! So, anyway, guys, I'm gonna end off the video right here. Yeah, it's currently raining right now. Wow, that's never happened like forever. Okay, guys, you better be safe and bye.